Oops, sorry about that. Very nice. I'm overstaying my welcome. I don't want to talk too long. We've got great speakers ahead. Let me give you the other case to look at and to watch and to learn from, and that is Myanmar. The progress in the last 4 years in Myanmar is remarkable. They face a myriad of challenges, and it won't be easy, and there's no guarantee of success. But when you look at what's gone from a purely military junta to a functioning at a reasonable level civilian government, there are great lessons to learn. And those who've done it, who've led it in Myanmar, have done it by civil-military integration. The civilians now leading the government haven't written off the military, and the military hasn't dismissed the civilian side. And they're achieving remarkable things. And I commend that to you as a case study in your work. And with that, I'll wrap up and leave time for other folks. Thank you very much.